Okay, well, as you can see, doing a little construction. Gun platform out that way. There's the original Finch family home with a few enhancements. Another defense platform there. This is the living quarters below. More defenses. This thing, it's got enough defenses. It's got a couple stores. It's got enough food. It's got enough water. It's got the broadcaster. Doesn't have the artillery up yet, but there's only 5 people here, and most of them are Finches. And this guy here, that's the kid I was able to rescue, doesn't do anything, even though I've assigned him to a store. He just stands there and thanks me for saving him, so let's probably just fit the story, though. But let's see something here. Because now, I might actually be able...
This is an emergency broadcast. Our caravan's under attack by hostile robots and needs some serious help. We're just east of Watts Consumer Electronics. If anyone in the vicinity can come help, now's the time. Ada, loop this message.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Find the caravan. I don't know where
this is an emergency broadcast.
All right, that's gonna get annoying. What the heck is Watts Consumer Electronics? First of all, does that, if I go to data, turn that off and turn on just Mechanical Menace. That's a custom destination. Let's check out the detective cases. Find the caravans over here. Well, that's useful. Not a good place. I think I have to select a gun as well. Let's see here now. Let's go with the penetrators for right now. They're near the BATF, the regional office. Take a walk up the road this way. It's not far from there. But usually we have to kill everything when we get there. Well, we'll just have to kill everything when we get there. Finally get me on this whole robot thing. I mean, you know, just Minuteman, mission after Minuteman, mission after this, after that, after then. I'll help this guy out and find my sword and bring my stone home, maybe, because blah, 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 blah. He doesn't care. He needed a slap. He got a slap, I think, from his wife, and now he's... Oh, now he's all better. So that's good, 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 good. And this is a pretty laser. Gotta find me one of them. Looks like a fusion core running it. What are the odds? Okay, Nick. I'm not in the mood for shooting everybody up here. Sure, there's gonna be much. Oh hell! This is bad. Ignoring the defense part is helping. This is not helping. Nick? Nick? Ugh. A little health. Ah, see, now this is the sort of thing where it would be really helpful to have, oh, I don't know, a giant killer robot with you. That's the expression, heads will roll. Is that a synth, or is that just her? No, it's just her head. Might as well get what we can out of this now. We need to walk, what, towards the super mutants. Am I correct? Where's the... No. Yep, near the super mutants. Your turn. Oh, hell. Alright, so that was useful, but let's switch weapons. Get the two-shot out. Where's that laser coming from? Stand there while I shoot you in the crotch over and over and over and over and over and over and over. He's a legendary. That means he's worth running up on, even if there's a guy with a laser gun up here somewhere. What kind of crap do you have? A lucky hunting rifle. Okay, still. Just a battle to get to the place where we have the battle. Let's go up this way. Where are the giant robot battle going on? I wonder how much this guy enjoys getting poked in the side. Okay, you can hear it. Map.
What's that?
There you go. I don't know how my frame rates could hold up here. Let's crouch and go for some long range stuff.
Someone's coming.
Yeah, I kind of got that. Deal with these things too close and poison them. Can I hack them from here? I don't think so. Ooh. That was actually successful. Okay, let's try and find any kind of... That's molten goo, I guess. Ah, here's an iBot. Mechanist holotape. Let's get as much out of this as we can. Shades. Tactical man, came with a wraparound glasses and a green hat.
My friends did not survive the attack. Thank you for assisting. I was certain to meet my end here as well.
I'm sorry for your loss.
My name is Ada. This was the third time we've been attacked by robots like these. Even with the weapon and detection upgrades Jackson gave me, I was unable to defend them.
Who's Jackson?
Jackson was the leader of this caravan. He had a great mind for technology. In many ways, He is my creator. He installed all my current upgrades. Unfortunately, they were not enough to protect them from the robots.
He must be targeting you for some reason.
Probability is high that I am part of that reason. Besides myself, Jackson also created Turin, Hertz, and Porter. Our built-in modifications would be desired pieces of salvage. We knew we ran the risk of encountering more of these hostile robots if we stayed in the Commonwealth. If only we had made the decision to leave.
You couldn't have known something like this would happen.
The probability of attack was high. I should have forced our departure. In recompense, I will seek justice for my friends and stop these robots from causing further harm. It's time to uncover the source and confront their leader, the Mechanist.
Who's the Mechanist?
The only information I have comes from the iBot broadcasts. The false claims of peace and justice. The only certainty is that these robots bring only death. You have shown willingness to aid others. I ask that you please assist me in stopping this Mechanist. In return, I can give you the schematics to build your own robot workbench, so you have additional resources in this undertaking.
What's a robot workbench?
The robot workbench will allow you to create and modify your own robots, given enough resources.
That sounds like a good thing. This seems a little bit dark, so we're just gonna go...
I'll do it.
I wish I had the proper vocal registry to express my gratitude. Now, we last saw a group of the Mechanist robots at the General Atomics factory. You may find information there that will lead us to the Mechanist. I will follow and assist with your permission.
Yeah, let's go, Ada.
General Atomics has valuable salvage. Chances are high the robots are still there.
I'm going to send Nick Valentine. Where do we want to send Nick Valentine to? Someplace easy to find him. Zoe. Where is Zoe? Your death was a scripted one.
Gears. Find anything useful?
Lots of. Alright, this is just wrong. We're tutoring. Jackson. That's how it all ends out here, Jackson. You end up just in your underwear on the side of a road next to a fire. That's how we all end up going. Eh, poor Liza. There's Hertz. Ha, Hertz. I like the pun. Okay, now let's see how this... let me explain how this works. We're gonna stop on the way. Where is the little target there? The General Atomics. I don't know where the Galleria is, but it's a factory. Eh, not so much. This isn't a friendly part of town. We're gonna have to dump off someplace close. Dump all this crap hole off. I know this ends up following Ada. Except Ada's not walking. Well, this time they're not giving me a target. Oh, are they? Nope, that's that one again. Ah, first sign of the robot workbench. Including combinations never approved by General Atomics International or Robco. Very good, very good. You can get funky. Might as well watch this.
Attention, people of the Commonwealth. I, the Mechanist, have come to bring about an age of peace. Do not be alarmed. These robots are your allies, your protectors, and they will not rest until the Commonwealth is saved. Together, we will restore justice and bring about the dawn of a new age.
Alright, that's nice enough. What was Sal's holotape? That's an old one, right?
Damn it. Worthless bastards. Scattered like rad roaches the moment they saw their first ghoul. I've spent months prepping for this op. There's no way I'm backing out now. That treasure will be mine. Even if I have to dig it up with my own bare hands.
Alright, that's a different thing. End up with so much stuff here. Zoe's diary. I think I read this one already. I don't know. Where's Jackson's holotape?
We ran into some hostile robots today. They were pieced together, like the ones we've been making in that workbench. Weird thing is, one of them was spouting something about the Mechanist. That they're here to protect the Commonwealth. Yeah, protected my ass. We managed to lose them. Those things were dangerous. Shades and I went back and picked up an arm we shot off. Whoever's making these things is an expert. Maybe even beyond my level. I'll have to look into upgrading Ada and Hertz for some better protection.
Which means I should upgrade Ada and Hertz. Well, Hertz dead. Who was the, I think there's at least one more, thing here. Alright, well, hey, I think we got the key here. I just gotta figure out where the heck this robot factory is. Okay, so, I did a little bit of research on the internet, and before we go ahead, I should probably mention to you that I'm gonna put the DLC videos up online a little before my standard pass through the Wasteland videos. The tracking of my overall progress through everything. So, you may notice that in this playing of the game, things have progressed a little bit further than you've seen. For instance, I now have the castle. I have Kellogg's gun. I can tell you that without it being a spoiler for those who don't know what that means, and everyone else knows what that means. So I've progressed a little bit more. You will get to see a lot of that as things go on, depending on how interesting it is. I've done a lot of building. A lot of building. Most of my settlements are fortresses. So, let's take a quick run and show Ada to the castle, because that's near our next location. Let's see, we punch this up according. There, let's see. Roll up to the castle here. Castle. Where's the castle? Down one? Oh! They actually put it on the map for you. There we go. We don't need to... Well, we should probably place a marker, but... It's not as critical. I wonder if we could walk right across the water. That's not a bad plan, since I am Aqua Boy. Don't know how the robot's gonna deal with it, but... And if we can get up here. We'd bypass a lot of this. Of course, there's a lot of... It might be interesting things here. Who knows? Interesting things for me to shoot. But first things first. Okay, now. We need to run away. Because I do not want to hear Radio Freedom. Okay, now... Let's go out here a little bit. That's kind of the wrong direction. What we kind of want to do is go this way. Yeah. Shh. All good. He has gone into fast trot mode. And of course, there's just been a few things that have gone on here. And no, I still haven't had, except for the initial contact, I've had no dealings with the Brotherhood of Steel. I don't think we can get up there. We have to go around. But, and that means that's it right there. Probably. We don't have too far to go. Anything up here? Anything? A bird? Nah, I'm not gonna do it. I could. I'm not gonna. There might even be an achievement for it, but I'm not gonna do that. Put it a skanky bird, you. Let's see, if we go into sneak mode... This is telling me there's nothing here. Kind of drives into town at this point. They always have to make it that little bit more interesting, don't they? Oh no. Great. The Gwyneth restaurant. What is it? Dogs. Why does it always have to be dogs? I'm supposed to have a killer robot with me. What the hell? Killer robot that doesn't walk very fast. Killer robot. Hello! Did I mention that I like this gun? Any interesting goop? You never know. You never know when you're gonna need a rib cage. Okay, now I'm a little lost. Nope, we're on the right track. We just have to follow this road out. And where is the... Here we are, this path. Or that path, something. Does it really matter if the gates are closed? Let's go this way now. Oh, great. Suicider! This is all bad. Oh, great, now the robot shows up. Aye. Yeah, I knew the instant the robot showed up, I wasn't going to be able to keep backing away from that suicider until I got the mini-nuke. I just had to run, because... Yeah, hopefully Ada's not dead, because I don't know that she's essential. We may have to reload here, but in the meantime, we have to shoot stuff. Am I, like, surrounded? Oh, there you are. My gun is particularly effective in this range. As long as I keep an eye on my health. I'm not attacked by more bugs. Stupid bugs! I hate those bugs. Ada? Ada. Huh. You had to set off the darned, going mutant. Oh, okay, we got something. I always skip past it. Let's hit the, another Stimpy.
Man. What? Scared already?
I'd really rather just move on to the next thing. Four-leaf fish packing. General Atomics. Okay, here we go. General... Where's the stupid... Oh, now the... I don't know I'm getting this video lag, but we're... Oh, this is just lovely. Yeah, we got lots of room for crap. I think we have to go back here and find our robot. Yep. That was scary. What the heck blew up over there? Okay, and you're back up. Alright. Shot glasses. Alright, Gata, where's the entrance to this place? Not that you know. What greets us from within? Should probably save. It'll probably quick save for me. So, obviously, the mechanist has been here. Okay, so there's a whole area of crazed robots. That's gonna get really annoying after a while. Okay, so none of this happened. Because on the 23rd, everything got nuked.
Attention.
That's a nice pen.
Picking up something. You're going to regret this.
Okay, Ada, show me what you can do. Walk in the place. This is radical. Okay. Relock, reload. Ada, you're being shot. Ada. In the crotch. And you get the same crotch treatment, Servobot. We hack from that far away? That'll be points well invested if that's true. Oh, this just got to be the most powerful thing ever. Okay, so I've got three points here because I've been saving them up to see when I need them. I'm thinking we want to burn at least one here just so that we can do this. Confirm selections. We can turn it to our side. Especially if you do it from that far away. Now, let us. We can max out science. And I think maxing out science is probably going to be a good thing. And then there's the Lady Killer perk. Apparently we're dealing with a lady. I'd like to max that out before we see the mechanist. That whole easier to persuade and dialogue thing could be big. I don't want to kill her. Everyone's saying she's a woman named Isabella Cruz on the... I guess we'll find that out as we go along. I, of course, still had the theory that she was 101. But... we get assaultron hits.
These robots are your allies, your protectors, and they will not rest until the Commonwealth is saved. Together.
Oh, you know what? That might be an iBot we could kill. Oh, thank goodness we can shut that up. I don't intend to. Well, at least we're starting to now collect what we need to... what the hell?
Any idea where they went? Found a target again.
Okay. Okay. Make it go a little crazy. Will it blow up the other robots, or is it still gonna shoot at me? Like, we've turned him! We turned the legendary, which means we'll have to kill him at some point. Interestingly, I can't get in here to grab this stuff. This is just decorative. They don't generally do that in this game. Can't seem to... oh, there we go. I just can't get through that hole, which... and all this is still decorative. Tube flange. Cool and cap. hard hat action. Ooh, antifreeze and wonder glue. You're gonna need that. Any other bots here? Huh. Poor old woman next to an ammo box. A victim of the Great War. Let's talk to Ada.
Hey.
What can I do for you?
Ada.
What can I do for you?
That's all. No.
Didn't have anything else.
No problem.
That's just funny. It's nothing but the jerk options. Wow. Okay, we're not talking to Ada. Got that cleared out. Okay. Buff outs and pre-warmer money. A wrench. Austin Bugle. Used oil can. Yes, oil. We need oil. We're gonna need lots of oil. And soap. Yeah, see, they're setting you up. That door does not open here. No buttons. The whole age of peace thing is... But the nice thing is at least we know it's not coming over the speakers. Handcuffs. I can't believe how far away you can hack stuff. That is just wonderful. Let me see, what if you load up on junk and then there's stuff you need? We can always, you know, leave and come back here, I think. I don't think we have to. We have a giant robot. Uh-oh. Tesla science. Take that. Maybe we'll need glass. Where did I just... Did I see an ammo box somewhere in here? Nope. Ooh, an expert lock. Fall off there. There's a terminal. Kincaid's terminal. Who's Kincaid? Congratulations on your promotion, Mr. Kincaid. Da-da-da-da-da. The on-site human supervisor of the General Autonomous Galleria. Ooh, this could get... there'd be something here we could use to take over the Galleria, so within an unvalent manner here. Okay. Thanks for nothing. Okay, so Mr. Kincaid wasn't happy. But that means that this desk, battery clipboard, General Atomics ID card. If you didn't take that the clipboard, you would, that's critical. Oh, this is important. Yes, I'm very happy. I'm a happy man. That means we can get the Galleria going. We can do the grand reopening of the Galleria. If you don't know what I'm talking about, you will later. Or if you see that video. It's up to you. And by the way, in case you're curious, that whole office there, we'll call this up on the map for what good that is. Right about there. There you go. Try to give you some kind of reference here. There's the top of those steps. And I think that's just about all we can say. Booga, 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 booga. Looks like we have to do a little bit of jumping. Now, how will the robot handle this? More to the point, what am I gonna have to deal with here? Almost. I get that perk where the pins are indestructible. Why am I struggling here? I'm so close. There you go. You poor bastard there. Taking your clean tan suit. Some cap stash. Desk fans are good. So much regular junk. We might have to fade back. Stimpies. Battered clipboards. Why is this locked? Psycho. Aha! What's in the safe?
That's it.
Some rounds, a watch, gun, if you needed one. If you needed one by this point, you're probably in trouble, but hey, at least you found one. Nothing, not a bobblehead, nothing here, a screwdriver. How are we doing on weight? Getting there. D cartridges, nice. Little oil. Some aluminium. Alright, up or down? Up or down? Well, you always go down first, I guess, right? Bobby pins. Okay, robot coming up. QA depart. Okay, this is, I think part of the big deal here.
Attention, people of the Commonwealth. I, the Mechanist, have come to bring about an age of peace. Do not be alarmed. Welcome to General Anatomics. Quality assurance. The Commonwealth is saved. We must find a fit test for it, though. We will restore justice and bring about the dawn.
proceeding to the first test chamber.
Attention, people of the Commonwealth. I, the Mechanist, have come to bring about...
I guess you can get here from two different ways.
Do not be alarmed. These robots are your allies, your protectors, and they will not rest until the Commonwealth is saved. Together, we will restore justice and bring about the dawn of a new age.
Please, punish the child accordingly.
Attention, people of the Commonwealth. I, the Mechanist, have come to bring about an age of peace. Do not be alarmed. These robots are your allies, your protectors, and they will not rest until the Commonwealth is saved. Together, we will restore justice.
Okay, he's on my side. Now, this is an interesting thing. I'm going to commentary on this a little bit here. Because there's a robot here rambling on, you could barely hear what the woman was saying. It's only for the fact that I was on the Wikipedia page that I know that what we're doing here is I get to be a nanny robot. It thinks I'm a nanny. And I had to punish the child in here by turning off a radio.
A proper wisdom must be able to identify the needs of the child.
See. Test baby, transfer. I think we have to give him a bottle. Where's the baby bottle? Large baby bottle.
Attention, people of the Commonwealth.
There's the junk.
The Mechanist have come to bring about an age of peace. Do not be alarmed. These robots are your allies, your protectors, and they will not rest until the Commonwealth is saved. Together, we will restore justice and bring about the dawn.
Can we take the test, baby?
Attention.
I don't know. We might have the test baby. It might be glitched out. Take all the baby's toys.
Do not be alarmed. These robots are your allies. Your protectors.
Do we have the test baby?
And they will not rest until the Commonwealth is
inventory
saved.
Miss. Either as a miss. A miscellaneous. No. Or in the junk.
Attention. People of the Commonwealth, I, the Mechanist, have come to bring about an age of peace.
I guess it doesn't let you do whatever. Okay.
Until the Commonwealth is saved.
Okay, next test chamber.
Please child-proof this environment by moving any hazardous object to where hidden hands cannot reach.
Okay, we can remove hazardous objects like the Braxo cleaner. You don't want that out. And the machete. And the food's probably not very good either, but you know. Probably just remove all objects. Baby rail with the
robots are your allies, your protectors, and they will not rest until the Commonwealth is saved. Together.
Yeah, well, I thought I did. I thought that I had to get rid of the machete and the Abraxo. Oh, you know what? Yeah, it might be a simple case of having to, transfer my junk. And Abraxo. And the machete.
Splendidly done. All potential fatal objects have been put out of the child's reach.
Quickly, grab the giddy up buttercup. And the jangle.
They never have to be saved. Absolute diligence is required. Congratulations. You appears you are fully functional and ready to return to service. Please take a replacement fusion core to safety the hallway on your way out.
Oh, please take a replacement fusion core. Or three. That was good. Peyton's off killing something. And that's her job.
Do not be alarmed. These robots are your allies, your protectors, and they will not rest until the Commonwealth is
saved.
Together, we will restore.
Accessing Meglox. The Miggity Megs. Miggity Meg, Maglock, Miggity Mog, Mooglock, Miggity Miggity. Okay, that's a nice wait for these things to do next. Huh, using the bathroom? Okay. Okay, I think now we're all the way back around. Look at that. We're back at the beginning. See? And, So let's go back this way. And go up the stairs, right? Like, where was that stairwell?
Do not be alarmed.
These robots are your allies, your protectors, and they will not rest until the Commonwealth is. There we go. That was useful. But is that like my last the last robot we've got? This is hot, man. Gas canisters. Terminal. Unlock. Expert. I am an expert. Leverage. Alright, level up. Oh, well, I got the card, too, so. It didn't do anything. Load holotape? No, I don't want to do any of that. It's a useless terminal? Another nice pen. Bottle caps. Something I'm missing here? I mean. Let's let him do that. Well, let's get away from the radiation while we do it. Let's. Where is the whole thing? Save. Let's see what happens when you talk to him. Not much. Not real talkative. Which way am I supposed to be working my way? Great. Great.
Sweet.
That's Red X. Come in later when we're going into the glowing sea. Didn't I, I used the wrong one. I used the Radix instead of the anti, Hey, we don't need the Radix, we need the Rad away. And then the Stimpy. Okay, I'm kind of lost here at this point. What is my point of. Be in here. We've been in there. That's how we got up here. We get up here, we went through there, the terminal was pointless. Okay, we haven't been in through here.
Got it.
I wonder if we've killed all of the Mechanist robots and that's like the last one. Now I haven't been in through here. Quantum Robo Brain. Can I? Can we hack him? Can we shoot him through here? Yep. Well, the new Robo Brains are way creepier than the old ones. Let's see if he's on our side now. Get ready for this to go very badly if he attacks. I don't know that he's going to be real helpful here. Whoa. What the hell is over there? 38? Shut up. Oh, thank goodness. Alright, Ada. Finally done it. I've gone too far. Ada? Okay here, Robo Brain. You know, I realize you poor bastard, you're an actual person in there. Now you're stuck in a wall. And I need your parts. I would suggest you clear away. A little quicker than that. Search to Robo Brain! He was the point! Alright! Mechanist device. What the hell is the Mechanist device? Speak to Ada. Okay, well now.
Hey.
Yes, sir?
Ada.
Did you retrieve something from that robot?
It had this strange device on it.
Let's have a look. Impressive technology. If my analysis is correct, this is a specialized radar beacon. I suspect it's how the Mechanist was keeping track of the Robo Brain you destroyed. As the next logical step, I need you to install this beacon within me so we can use it to our advantage.
Are you sure?
While there's only a 78.3% chance that I'm correct, I'd like to point out that it's the only lead we have.
Let's just hope it's safe.
I share your sentiment. You'll need to use a robot workbench to ensure proper installation, and my presence will be required. To maintain peak efficiency, I strongly recommend that we remain together until the radar beacon is successfully installed.
Build the robot workbench, okay. That is a big deal, and now we have to just find our way out of this place. Wee! And do-do-do. Grab as much oil as you can on the way out. Alright, this is... Indeed, that was a mistake to fall down. Yeah, it was. Fastest way out here. Junk. Gears. All this stuff could be useful going forward. And if this stuff respawns, obviously, hopefully not the robots. There is. It's true. Where is our buddy, the robot? One that we sent off to shoot stuff. He's still in here. He's still got parts on him. I don't see him anywhere. He might have wait. There he is. Yes, we can just go out. Okay, so I found the exit instead. Is he up there? Let's just take a quick look. Is he all the... There he is. What do I need to do to hack him? One more time and tell him good night, Irene. Can't go this way. And I fell down. What's under behind this door?
Room. Got it.
There you go. Secure. The whole completionist thing in here. More stuffs. Alright, we were through here. We just didn't go through that door. He must be on the top floor. Yeah. Oh, excuse me. There you are. Hate to do this to you, buddy. You've been a good friend. I need your stuff. Let's get down a floor or so. Or even move back a little bit. Kaboom. Okay. We got a lucky something. He was the legendary. So we got another... We've been through here. Alright, now we can go home. So where do we want to build this robot contraption thingy? Ah, Swarmbot. I'm glad we ran into that one. Well, originally, my plan was, of course, the castle. But now I know the castle is just a silly place where I'll get constant, unending missions to do crap for the Commonwealth. And while I don't have a problem with trying to help the Commonwealth from time to time, constantly gets really, really old. So, That leaves a couple places. Sanctuary is probably the easiest one to set up. It's got the least amount of bad guys. Let's see. Lucky combat armor, right arm. I wonder what that does. Plus 2 to luck. That's my current right arm. I have a lucky studded. Look at that. I got 2 lucky arms. But this one is a little better damage protection there. Okay. Let's keep the luck. Now. That's a pretty good shot of the car there. And we can level up. But castle, that would make a lot of sense, but if I'm building robots at the castle, I'm going to be constantly annoyed. Norghagen Beach, not really an industrial center, although I do have a power armor set up there. I think as far as size is concerned. And of course, we have Sturges up there, which he'd love this stuff. I think a good location for it. I don't want to just build it in the street. Maybe we'll build a little lab. That could be fun. First things first, let's buy some stuff. Okay, you know, let's not overthink this. This is where we come in. This is the main base area. This is where all of my building stuff is. Let's not stick this off on a corner somewhere. Let's build right here. Let's even go so far as to give it kind of a foundation. A little shack foundation action going. Might say why. I don't know how much. It would be really funny if I ended up, like, trapping the robot because it couldn't fall, go off the edge, right? That would be funny. Yes. Okay, so let's tab those, store those back in the workshop. Let's just put it in there. Let's go to crafting, armor workbench, chemistry, cooking stove, power armor, weapons. All right, where's the robo? The robo. Under special, artillery piece. Ah, robotics workbench. There you go. Let's find some place good for this. You need to be able to have some space here. I'm gonna put it in the grass, you know? Let me ponder this. Okay, I've put up some blinds here, basically. I don't want to put a roof over it, because eventually this has some other stuff that's gonna go here, and I don't want to, you know, make it, it might need to open this to the sky. If we ever need more artillery pieces, you know, this will be able to go. So, what we'll do here is now, we shall build the latest special. How we want to stand. I want to make it central. I give room on each side in case, you know, we don't know which way the thing's gonna go. We can always move it. Completed. Okay. Speak to Ada.
Heads up.
How may I be of service?
Hey, Ada.
Are you ready to install the radar beacon?
Does it have to be you? I could install it on a different robot.
My memory contains more relevant knowledge than any new robot you attempt to create. I appreciate your concern, but I can assure you I won't suffer any harm from the installation. So, are you ready?
Let's do this.
It's time. Let's do this.
Good. The installation should be simple. Once I'm in the robot workbench, just install the radar beacon and I'll do the rest.
I should have joked, but... Craft? Select bot Ada. Ooh, she beams right in. Special mods. Available, Rod. Mods. Radar beacon! Okay, what else can we do? Hit. Current mod, the Solitron head, what's... It has kind of a Portal 2 kind of feel to it. We might as well kick her up a notch here, right? Torso. Front factory. Oh, we're slowing down. Her default is the Assaultron torso. Protectron torso looks like that, and that looks ugly as hell. Mr. Handy, that's stupid. Robo Brain, no. Better health, improved health. I have to admit, I'm a victim of style here for a lot of it. So far, she's been pretty handy there. No mid armor. Switch her to a Mr. Handy thruster. Exceptional movement speed. Improved carrying capacity. Okay, so she won't carry as much for me. Better movement speed and carrying capacity. Tanking her up might not be a bad plan. Will she have trouble getting in and out of places? Those are annoying. Clink, 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 clink. So you're tanked up here. Waste armor. Definitely armor you up. Paint. Aqua paint. Cancel that. Yeah, no paint, ew. Aqua paint. Okay, I'm kind of used to her with the aqua paint. Black paint, I am the Black Knight, but still. Blue paint. Does the blue look better than the aqua? Brown, dark blue, dark gray. It gives you a lot of options. Vanilla, olive green, orange. This will be... Quibblecop and Jelly, and the Flogo Man will go crazy with this. They'll have their own army of... There's only olive green, though. There's no lime green. Oh, poor Jelly. Let's leave you aqua. That's how... Let's leave you, give you some identity here, you know? Okay, let's see if we hit... Let's, before we do that, let's see. A to D to rotate. Okay, so we got... That's a nice-looking little tank. He's been beefed up a bit. The left arm. Soltron left arm. Doesn't get tell you, I think it's a style point on what's on the arm. Is this right arm though? Right arm factory armor. Right hand laser. Okay, so that looks right hand. No, we need a right hand. Protect on claw, baton. Vice grip. Oh, that looks nasty. Flamethrower, no thanks. Looks like she's about, that's about Zelke Lita. We blacksmith first. Okay, right hand laser, right hand cryojet. Better rate of fire, improved rate of fire. The cryojet's tempting because that would slow stuff down. But the range. Doesn't tell you the range. Damage is not as good. I had nail gun. The damage is pretty high on that. Let's compare it now. 20, so let's see. Damage 54, 27. The energy. I think she has the same damage, only superior rate of fire. Well, they're not giving you the full stats. That nail gun is vicious. But reduced rate of fire. Shotgun with so many, right? Bullets explode, causing unstable may break when used. They're really getting complicated, okay. Let's go with the auto laser. For the heck of it. I think we're gonna talk to her. Exit the stage. Are you trapped now? What the heck?
Heads up.
Yes.
Hey, Ada.
A moment. The modification was successful. New hardware has been detected and software is updating. And installation complete. Analyzing mechanist hardware. The radar beacon is receiving a strong encrypted signal, but I can't determine the source.
Do you think the mechanist knows we're tampering with the beacon?
I've already added failsafes to ensure my location is secure and prevent any unintended commands the signal may issue. Unfortunately, one of that will help us determine the signal's source.
It's a good start, at least.
Absolutely. With some additional assistance, I should be able to decrypt the signal and locate the mechanist. Fortunately, I'm detecting another robo-brain in the Commonwealth that's receiving the same signal.
Finally, we have an advantage.
Perhaps, but it isn't quite that simple. The encryption on the source signal is complex, but not beyond solving. If you can bring me two additional beacons, they should provide the keys and algorithms that I need to enhance my decryption routines.
Let's try joking.
Looks like it's RoboBrain season.
At least until our mission is complete. I'm uploading the location of the RoboBrain to your Pip-Boy now. Just be careful. These robots tend to travel in groups, so you're likely to encounter heavy resistance.
A new threat completed. And I got myself a funky robot. More robots to look for. Mission complete headhunting. Like the second radar beacon. Can I transfer all my mods off into the... Do I have any more mods? Yeah. I guess I'll have more options the more robots I kill and the more mods I get. Etc. Well, on that note, folks, I think this has been a very productive time here. Now, look at this. I got a new robot, buddy. There's only one thing really left to do, and I think we all know what that is. Ah, if you have Codsworth as your companion, and only if that works. It didn't work before. You have to have him as your companion. You can then boost up the Codsworth. All right, Codsworth, let's do this thing. How does he look here? Camera. No, 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 that's not really you. Mr. Handy Tracer, Saltron. He's a floating. No, we have to leave the Mr. Handy Torso. It's just superior movement speed. Top factory armor. Storage armor. That's actually useful. Front factory armor. Rear factory armor. Mr. Handy Eye. Yeah, we need the Mr. Handy Eye. Mr. Handy Eye, we're not taking your eyes off. Okay, torso mod. Sensor array. Perception. Okay, so probably look, doesn't shoot you as much. Aha, see that? The robotics expert doesn't come into play. Recon sensors. Tracks targets. Radiation. Ooh, stealth field. A stealth field might be nice. Tesla coils. Zaps them. Resistance field. Okay. Regeneration field. Heals nearby allies while outside combat. Okay, so you can't go in like he's a medic. That'll save a hell of a lot on stim packs. That would make him more dangerous. Heals nearby. He could heal multiple human allies outside of combat. Of course, if your damage resistance is increased, that might make the fight a little bit better. As opposed to healing him up afterwards. This would make him more like an actual medic. We could always change him. Left arm. Hermon, no left arm. We can add arms. Spirit carrying capacity, reduce melee damage. Superior melee damage. Reduce carrying capacity. Probably because of the weight. Well, still. I don't know, that's... Make no left arm? What did it say when it's... I don't know. Something weird happened there. Right arm. Okay, we give him... That's taking the eyes off. Oh. I don't know that we want to take his eyes away. Let's go back to eyes. We have options here. Right arm. Right hand. Can't do everything. Let's give him a cryo jet. What the hell? Now we can just get silly. Left arm. armored left hand. Left-hand laser. A laser. Unless this is the... That left-hand laser has got improved rate of fire damage. Let's see how you look.
We can keep traveling as much as you want. I don't require sleep or food in order to survive.
Okay, Codsworth, you know what I'm gonna do?
Don't worry. My ocular sensors are well suited for travel at night. A pleasure to see you again, sir.
It is a little pathetic.
To hit the road.
Excellent.
Let's send Codsworth to the castle for the defend the castle stuff. When that eventually happens. Or do we need additional defense here? I don't know. There's not that much that happens up here. Confirm travel to the castle. That's funny. Is he still wearing the bowler hat? No, I think he lost that one. I think he probably still has it. And it's night. You don't require sleep, but I do. Well, actually, I really don't, but we're gonna pretend. At the end of the day, folks, this is the Black Knight. Have a great night.
I have some spare components if you need.